Hello, my sweet friends. Today we are doing detective thinking with Dudley the detective. So, what is detective thinking? Dudley the detective knows that you put clues together to find one right answer. Attributes are always important clues. Remember, it takes patience and perseverance before you stick your finger up and say, "I got it." So what are attributes? Attributes are traits of objects that help us to put things together in a group. They can be size, shape, color, number, and more. Let's look at some examples. In the following slides, you get to be Dudley the detective. Look for clues or attributes that tell how the objects are alike. Click the pause button after all of the objects appear on the slide, and then discuss with your class. Which one does it belong? Make sure you tell why. We've got grass, tree, cardinal, frog. Pause the video to tell which one doesn't belong. The pictures show a dog, a car, a cat, and a tree. Pause the video to discuss which one doesn't belong. The picture shows a carrot, corn, eggs, and potato. Pause the video to discuss which one doesn't belong. The picture shows four different shoes. Pause the video to decide which one doesn't belong and why. The picture shows a violin, a harp, a saxophone, and a banjo. One doesn't belong. Is there a way that they could all belong together? Can you add another object to this group that would belong? Thanks for being a great detective thinker. I know Dudley the detective is proud of you.